Hello and welcome to my channel. Today I want to show you how you can make a clean channel, a clean private channel in Midjourney, because you know this is really confusing there. So we will start, and first of all my glasses. So this is maybe the view you have, but it's really confusing. So but it's really easy to create a private channel. Let's start. You're going to the plus on the left side, near to the Midjourney logo, plus add a server. Then you go to the create my own button, click for me and my friends, click. You can upload a picture, but you can do it without a picture. And here you have to name your server, for example only rooms. Okay, create, welcome to only rooms. So this is my server now. So after that you go back to Midjourney, clicking on the logo. Now we have to find the Midjourney bot. Normally it's here. It should to be Midjourney bot, but for now it is not there. So you have to search like here. You see, here's Midjourney bot, here's Midjourney bot. Then you click on this and then add to server. And here you select your created server, was only rooms, and continue. Authorize. I am a human, if you are. And that's it. Authorized. And then you go back to your server here on the left side. Now and now you have your private channel and can write, as you know, imagine prompt ready now. So this is ready now. He's not ready. Okay, if you like this video and if this video helped to you, so let a like or subscribe the channel for growing. This is important for me. And watch this video, and we see us in the next video. Bye bye.